Wake up, Amicia.
She's awake.
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo.
Shh. Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
I think Roger, yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
Well, that's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. But it's way too cold for that.
Alright, so we're on chapter 15. And yeah.
I can't feel my fingers.
Oh, what are you doing here? So Hugo should have found you.
Alright.
We've never had so many apples.
Stop living like an animal.
Hugo would have made himself sick with them.
What are you arguing about, dude?
Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow.
Alright. We have to find them, and I don't have any idea where to find them.
The soup. Whose turn was it? Melly? No, it doesn't smell peppery enough. You're lonely too, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day.
Alright, what's in this? We're back. Okay. Just the shortcut.
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Oh, come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen. It'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry. It just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
Can you light up the place? I don't have... enough things, though. Could you? No. Okay. You're pretty useful right now. Thank you. Anything in here?
What's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go.
Alright, though. There's no more. Can't craft anything.
Alright, that's it!
Is everything alright, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
and there you go! Now the braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it!
I intend to.
Alright, that's enough. Well, lucky for us, we found something. You!
Right. You take that one? I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Hey, are you alright?
Yes. Why?
That was pretty... intense.
Oh, the kicking, you mean? My father was like that. I'm just carrying on the tradition now. He's, anyway, how about you?
Oh, I'm all right.
I miss the kid too. Hey, you know what? We could always extend the search area.
Roderick, there's no point. It's been a month already. Let's just get the pit ready for the night.
All right. Arthur wants you all to himself, is that it?
Just shut it, will you?
Dearest Amicia, allow this forlorn brigand to steal thy heart.
Go take a bath. You stink.
How sweet a minstrel thou makest.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Wait, do I have to press E on him? Like, dude.
Amicia, we have to finish the braziers.
Yes, yes, I haven't forgotten.
Good fam.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
Holy crap. You're wasted. You're getting wasted, dude. Is there anything? Any loot? Ooh, champagne. All right, let's go. Where's the other ones? Hey, what? Where's the other ones?
Something here. And we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Where is it? Should I? Oh, more alcohol. Oh, more of those. And a crafting bench.
Right, I finished.
Something wrong?
That's never happened before.
Shit, I've never seen so many.
The ladder in the red area. If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side.
Okay, I'll be there. Just hang on. I'm just looting. Give me a sec. Crap.
Regrouping! They're going to put the fires out!
Amicia, I don't have any ignoble left. There's nothing I can do!
I'll manage! I've done it before.
Okay. Alright, let's go, Alicia. Wait, what? Just move the freaking thing, dude. Holy crap.
Amicia, go to the lid brazier.
Oh my goodness. Come on, dude. Holy crap. Just did the freaking thing.
Go to the lid brazier. I'll move the other one to you.
Please hurry.
All right, let's go. All right, hang in there, buddy.
Join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in.
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?
Let's go.
Are you all right? No. What the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
The castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then?
This way! Quickly!
To be done.
Hugo.
Come on.
Hugo. It was
Ellie, what are you doing?
It was Hugo. What? What have they done to him? The rats. He was...
He can control them. Yes, with the magic.
Where does that go? Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The bats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
You're bonkers. We have to get out of here.
Demetia, he's right.
Go through. No, no!
Damn, dude.
Get to work.
Hugo! Hugo!
Kill her! Or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo! It's me! Amicia! Your sister!
Kill her, child! Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough! I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die!
Nobody help!
We got that bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No. Hugo. I was trying to protect you. Hugo, he must see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade is still warm, as you will soon find out.
Wait a minute. The rats, they obey you, don't they? There must be some of them nearby somewhere.
They're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out then. We need those rats.
Fast, like roaches. You are young. I will kill you quickly. You don't give such special treatment to everyone.
What? This one?
I have all the time in the world. The cold will slow you down eventually.
Oh yeah, fire extinguisher. I forgot.
Well, no quitters.
my gosh, dude. Need to put out the fires. Where's the fire though? I'm hiding, dude. Holy crap. I need more fire extinguisher. Run! Run, kid!
Nothing. They move fast. Like roaches.
Oh, holy crap, dude. There you go.
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
Lily, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right. Amicia. This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an arm.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him.
So let's go. To the death.
To the death.